Welcome back, everyone. Criminal Archer here. Time for some more Project Zomboid Hydrocraft mod. So let's see. Let's clear a little bit more space around the old house. I've taken out some of these no good, non-friendly zombies. Right. Need you guys back a little bit away from the group that you just came from. 1, 2, 3. More coming, huh? Oh, I thought I killed all of you. This morning I heard pops from all three. Whatever. Momentary problem. I'm glad we survived our scratch. I'm sure that's probably obvious, but just gonna say it in case you were wondering. I'm happy that we survived our scratch. Nobody has anything? Nope. As bad as getting long in the tooth, is that right? What am I trying to do? Here we go. Yeah, it's getting a little worn down there. Do we have any nails left, or did we use up all of our nails? We used up all of our nails. I'd kind of like to see what kind of things we can do in terms of bat construction, but that's going to require reverting these nails, I guess. Where's my actual nail gun? I would kind of like to see if the nail gun can be used as an actual construction tool instead of just... So like on our lovely baseball bat here. No, alright. Alright, let's open. Oh. Somebody's here. You can hear banging. Man. Uninvited neighbors just never stop coming. Busy. Fall down. Thank you. I think I hear more banging. Let's do a lap. Ah, oh, there you are. Can't ever get anything done because these zombies just won't stop. There's one over there that's going to come around the building in a minute, but we'll do a lap first. Make sure the rest of the house is clean. Where'd you go, buddy? Yeah, you're probably in the shack, huh? Yep. Alright, Mr. Nailgun. Where is your box of nails? Just kind of curious as to if we can use the nail gun for actual construction purposes. Or if it's strictly a weapon. Alright, we don't seem to be able to use it for that anyways. Grab one of these. Oh. Maybe I won't grab one of those. I'm curious to see what this is like. Terrible is what this is like. Alright. Makes noise though, that's not so good. Crap. Oh crap, apparently makes pistol level noise. Oh no! Okay. That's not good. I assumed a nail gun wouldn't make a lot of noise. Apparently I assumed incorrectly. Oh boy, was not ready for this. Hey everybody, follow me. Suppose I should probably actually equip this thing and make a little bit of noise to, come on, equip it, to bring them this way. All right, let's put it there. All right, that should get everybody in the neighborhood heading this way. And now we just need to get the hell out of here. I guess I should have known that was gonna happen. But I thought nail gun, you know, nail guns don't really make all that much noise. I spent a decent amount of time with the nail guns. Do I have my axe? Alright, have my axe. Do I have a means of making a fire? Do not have means of making a fire. Why am I not carrying a lighter? That's silly. Way to go, past archer. Circle around to the house and see what situation, how the situation ended up. Also, let's eat something. With any luck that those extra shots pulled them all away from the house. Or at least most of them away from the house. Seem to have moderately worked. This guy. Yeah, don't do that. Oh, base bat just broke. That's not what I want. I would like my survival axe, please. I just want to keep spreading out like this. Makes my life a little easier. Spread it out. There we go. One at a time, one at a time. Plenty for everybody. I got lots of axes for everybody. No need to rush. At some point, they're gonna start dying. Yeah. Trying to stay more or less in the same vicinity instead of continuing to back up forever because I don't really want to get mixed in with more zombies. Ooh, that was close. Alright, one of them finally died. Two. That's three. I think that was four. Alright. There we go. Alright. Well, that was exciting. A little more normal hiking bag. I'll leave that behind. Clear the rest of the area around the house. Yeah, I was afraid of that. Yep, there's looks like there's more zombies inside too, actually. Just goes to show you should always close your door when you leave. That's a do as I say, not as I do situation, because I am terrible about remembering to close the door when I leave the house. Comes from the old days when zombies were not that much of a threat when once you cleared out an area. Gonna make us earn this. Can't really waste these swings. chopping down trees. Okay. That's all the outside zombies. Looks like. Now let's deal with the inside zombies. Come on, guys. Thanks for getting stuck. That made my life easier. There we go. Okay. Now there's still zombies down there. Thought. Maybe they left. Alright, let's deal with this guy. Three of them. Okay, we can do three. Did I say three? I meant two. We can do two. There we go. All right. Nothing. All right. A little freaked out, a little tired, very tired, a little hungry. Is it something in here? Somebody was very helpful in telling me that the, we'll eat the sour cream, which seems like it should add an unhappiness or something. Something about just eating a big, hyping glob of sour cream sounds disgusting to me. All right. That to get a dog, which I'm not sure if that's a good idea or not. I think you have to feed them once you have them. To get a dog, you need binoculars and the dog whistle. Gunshot in the night. No zombies wandering around. I think it may be time for a fire. So we're gonna go over here to my little pile of wood. We can find it. There it is. Wood block, huh? Craft handle, make campfire kit one. So we've got a campfire kit. We also have a broken bat, which you should probably put down for a bit. No reason to carry it around. I gotta find one of my lighters. So apparently I put it away at some point. I assume I have lighters. It'd be really weird for me to not pick up lighters. Or matchbook, anything. L-L-L-L-M, nope, machete, lighter, there we go. Alright, let's grab some of our unused books. Carpentry for Beginners has been completed, we don't need that anymore. Philosophy textbook, sheet of paper. What else do we need to put away here? Let's put this away. First aid kit we don't need to carry around. Don't need all this. Don't need our saw. There we go. Alright, this has some more books over here too, probably, right? Something? Appliance repairman? Yeah, things that we've already read. That's what I want. This will be our fuel for our fire. Now, I'm expecting there to be a big horde in this park. Which appears to not be as much of the case as I thought it would be. That does seem to be at least somewhat the case. So let's build a fire right here. I add fuel. Mine's repairman, manual. Copper working. Light fire. Alright, so let's get our nail gun. Who wants to join in the fire? Come on guys, get in the fire. Oh, that was almost terrible. That was almost absolutely terrible. Alright, so we got a whole bunch of zombies. Just need to get them to mix around. Make a nice big fire tornado. Which seems to be in progress. Look at them all streaming in there. Stand here for a minute, try and break line of sight. Alright, that seemed to actually work, sort of. Alright, come on. Time to move. Alright. This should clean the neighborhood out nice and easy. Look at that. Look at all that fire. Now we just gotta lose our tail here. Shouldn't be too hard. Once I round this group of trees, if any luck, they'll lose track of me and lose interest. Yeah, look at that. Feels good, man. Feels good. I'm gonna knock this guy down. And I would prefer you not to go around lighting the neighborhood on fire, so let's try it. This is gonna be tricky to do without getting myself lit on fire. Got him. Okay. They are spreading out way more than they usually do. Really hope that zombie tornado of death does not come back to my home. Alright, that gunshot looks like it just took them, it's taking some of them off to the south. I don't really actually know how long it takes them to burn out. So I could just take them on a little wander. But I don't actually know how long I'd have to walk around before they all died. I got zombies joining us from that direction. Let's run a little bit. Nobody behind us, right? Okay, good. Oh, hello. Oh, more zombies right there than I thought there was going to be. Hey guys, want to join up with that group? I should take some beta blockers. I have some, right? I apparently don't have any beta blockers. Okay. Never mind then, I won't take any. Oh, my fire burned out. We're going to loop around behind here, and we'll deal with this guy, because he's not on fire. Well, everyone else loses interest in me. he says confidently. Or they don't, and they just keep coming. You know, whatever. Alright, we got four fire zombies on us. Alright, we're gonna have to sacrifice some houses here, I think. To try and lose them. No, there's like a whole horde right there. Alright, most of the fire zombies appear to be not interested in moving this direction. Which is an impulse I can support. Except for this guy here. Burnout, dude. Good. Alright, now let's eat another bit of salami. Ah, tasty. Alright, and on that note, I'm going to stop for today. Thanks so much for joining me.